So where did the planet's first atmosphere come from?
Now, it might surprise you, but I've got some clues to the answer to that question in my pocket, in the form of this tiny, but extremely rare and valuable granular piece of rock. This, you see, is a carbonaceous chondrite meteorite, and it was formed at the same time our solar system was formed, and I've got it in my hand. I am holding the history of our solar system and the Earth in my hand. 4.5 billion years ago, trillions of tons of this type of material came together to form our planet.
These meteorites are leftovers from the Earth's creation. So through chemical analysis, scientists can discover the raw ingredients that made our world. These meteorites contain heavy elements like iron and the rocky constituents that formed the planet itself. But chondrite meteorites contain lighter elements too.
Chemical analysis reveals that these rocks contain carbon, hydrogen, and sulfur, and we can still see them belching as gases from volcanic vents around the world today.
When combined, these elements form new compounds like methane, carbon dioxide, and hydrogen sulfide, which are light enough to exist as gases, but not so light they drift off into space.
So meteorites like this weren't just the building blocks of our planet. They contained the essential ingredients for its atmosphere. And 4.5 billion years ago, that had begun to change everything.
The ancient Earth holds within it everything it needs to create the first atmosphere. Those ingredients just have to make it to the surface. But deep within the young Earth, something is stirring. Is up from within. And these rivers of liquid fire unleash gases that will transform our planet.